never looked at me. You say you got it figured out, but you seem so damn proud about it. I never really trusted folks who have to talk so loud. That ain't to say you never looked me in the eye, but looking isn't seeing, and you just can't spare the time. Besides, you're selling things that just don't feel like buying, like guilt and pain, fear and shame. Who to thank and who to blame? A set of rules bound to keep you living out alive. Who to love and who to hate? What's too soon and what's too late? Some tests you have to pass before you feel the love of God.
Mr. 2000, Ben Kaufman.
Thanks, y'all.
Down there on the banjo, Mr. 2000, David Johnston.
How about a loving song?